Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a special marine warning for Chesapeake Bay from North Beach to Drum Point, Maryland. Chesapeake Bay from Sandy Point to North Beach, Maryland. Chester River to Queenstown, Maryland. Choptank River to Cambridge, Maryland and the Little Choptank River. Eastern Bay until 6:45 p.m. At 5:44 p.m., severe thunderstorms capable of producing waterspouts were located along a line extending from near Bloody Point Light to Flag Harbor, moving northeast at 40 knots. Hazard, wind gusts 34 knots or greater and waterspouts. Source, radar indicated. Impact, boaters and small craft could be thrown overboard by suddenly higher winds and waves capsizing their vessel. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Locations impacted include Parsons Island, Choptank River, Eastern Bay, Blackonnet Point, Romancoke, Bloody Point Light, Thomas Point Light, Flag Harbor, James Island, Poplar Island, Tillman Island, Shadyside, and Taylor's Island. Move to safe harbor immediately as gusty winds and high waves are expected. Thunderstorms can produce sudden waterspouts. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous seas. Seek safe harbor immediately. The following is a flood watch statement.